I mean, I grew up with the dogs and cats all around me. They've always been a part of the family. The misconception of metal people not having real lives, you know, loving their family and children and cats and animals is just beyond me, but I'm an animal lover, so it is what it is. I sent my wife out to get one cat. It was a guy that was doing a cat rescue in Santa Barbara, and we had contacted him, and Anastasia went to, you know, go look at the cats that he had. And he had three cats and another few back at the shelter. And she said, I'll take all three right now. And they came home as little kittens, and I've been a big part of the family. There's so many animals that need adoption that it just felt right for us, you know, to go help some animals out. You can look into their eyes when you go to a shelter too and see them looking through the cages at you. If you're looking for an animal, if you're looking for a dog or a cat, you should definitely adopt and help them out and help that crisis that's going on in America. Also, spay or neuter your pets. It's like the first thing that we did. With our dogs and with our cats. It's the right thing to do because there are so many homeless animals. And there's a whole nother generation coming up that I think are more compassionate towards animals and more believing in their sanctified right to be entities on their own and not be abused and be treated with the same respect you would treat, you know, hopefully your children and your friends and your family. And, you know, let's hope that continues.